if the wine should be tasted blind or not blind. I'm going to start a new series called Face Off on the YouTube channel. I have a lot of wines that I want to show you. I'm going to start this short, casual series where I pit one wine against the other. It can be theme, it can be the same variety. We'll see. I want to see if you ended up liking it. And if you do like it, I'll keep doing it. Let me know in the comments below.